BBI came as an opportunity that Kenyans need to dialogue and ask us, ourselves what is it that we want to do as a country to move forward our nation, because we can't deny that we have had a lot of issues and problems, especially our competition to leadership, which I'm again sad to say every time, and I have said it, that we have been competing not so much as just genuine Kenyans, but we have been competing along tribal lines, and most of our political lines, parties are followed by regions and tribal affiliations, and most of our political parties, actually we have been assembling them around election time, and they become like vehicles to win an election, and after that they are dismantled for new vehicles to be arranged. But the BBI process came out with certain issues that Kenyans are struggling with. One is to address that whole issue of negative ethnicity and a competitive process during election that lead us to war, because tribes will be competing.